To produce a work of art is more complex than a serious matter, which does not concern us at present. We are purposely putting the technical requirements of art on the basis of a mechanical pursuit, for if a student thinks he may slight his craft and enter readily into the fascinations and enticement of the fancy, he will make a great mistake and retard rather than advance himself. There is so much to learn that the students should follow the road of actual knowledge as far as it will take them before starting on this flight into the realm of imagination. The greatest artists did not neglect the mechanical processes in which they became masters of form, acquainted with the sciences of anatomy and perspective, and familiar with the mysteries of color. Although this knowledge was more difficult attainment in the old days than now. These are from the writings of Frank Fowler, 1885. And I'm Trace Montebelli, and I thank you for spending this time viewing the collection of my students' work. This portfolio contains work produced from Milwaukee Public School students and Milwaukee Public Library participants. The students range in age from preschool to high school, many of whom have been labeled or identified as disadvantaged, underserved, or at risk, and from low-performing schools in risk of closing. Our children aspire to be what our expectations are of them. My question for you, what do you want from your future? Thank you. Thank you.